Hey everybody, my name is Joshua Rogers, and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is like my first blog, or vlog, you want to say. And I have been wanting to do this, but it's like, I always make excuses, no time, don't really think people will watch, but with this new condition, excuse me if I'm sweating, I just got home and I just turned the AC on. And I was like, let me do this video before I go to bed. So anyway, as you can see, my face is effed up. I have Bell palsy right now. It just started yesterday and I've been ripping and running all day and last night trying to get things together for this to go away. This is my second time having Bell palsy, so it's a shock because most people have it once. And to someone who hasn't never had it before, when you first have it, you think like, oh my God, I'm having a stroke. Like, the right side of my face, perfectly fine. The left side, you see that the brow on this side goes up, this one stays the same. When I blink, I don't know if it closes or not, but yeah, but I can close it. The lips, when I smile, I'm doing like a huge smile. This isn't doing anything. I can open my mouth. But as you can see, still on this side, you really can't see. So, Bell palsy, most people don't know what Bell palsy is. So I was like, why don't I do this little vlog of, I guess, my journey out of it. They have some videos on it, but it's mostly unknown. So it says, Bell palsy is a short-term inability to move the muscles and parts of the face. The immobility to move, paralysis, results from the inflammation or compression of the facial nerve, which travels along the skull and under the ear side of the face. So, I guess it's coming around my ear. The seventh canal, cranial. Don't try to correct me. cranial nerve. This nerve is responsible for facial movements that include blinking, closing eyes, smiling, or frowning. See, I'm even trying to frown, and it's, yeah, it's pretty bad. I don't know. What is wrong with me? What is this? Anyway. I don't know why I keep looking over there when the camera is right here. Maybe it's the Bell palsy. We're gonna blame it on that. So what causes it? They really don't know what causes it. The exact condition, I mean, cause of this condition is not known. It may be caused by an infection from a virus such as the chickenpox, herpes zoster, Epstein-Barr, or mumps virus. I never had chickenpox when I was little. So the symptoms are everything that I already showed you, like drooping of the eyes, not being able to raise your eyebrow, no facial movement. So that is what's happened. So let me tell you, I was out yesterday doing things. I kind of felt it, and it's also making my this side of my tongue feel like, not feel funny, but it tastes like medicine, like no matter what I eat. So I had to sit in the emergency room for 4 hours just to get seen. And once they see you, it only takes them like 20 minutes. So this is like, really? I sat here for 4 hours for this? And then I was pissed because the doctor only gave me the, what they call, commonly known as, hold on, Because the other name, I cannot pronounce it. Valtrex, which is something, is the same medicine that I, when I looked it up, that they give people with herpes. With herpes? Oh my God. I ain't got no herpes, okay? But, yeah, that's the medicine. But then when I looked further, I realized that a lot of people get steroids with this also, which is, I think, what, the last time that I had it, which was like 7 years ago, I got the steroid along with it. So, I was pissed because I was there and I only got the one medicine. And then this morning I thought of it when I was looking at other videos of people with Bell palsy. So I was like, well, you know what? I'm gonna call and see if they can give me a prescription. So I call and I done sat there for 4 hours last night. Do you know the bitch had the nerve to get on the phone and tell me that I'm gonna have to come back down there and get seen again? Oh, no, that's not gonna happen. So I wound up doing doctors on demand, which is free through my job because I had already went to the emergency room and got seen. They were able to get a prescription for some eye drops, which the hospital never gave me. And the steroid, they also make you take a steroid, which is called prednisone. So I have to take this Valtrex twice a day. One pill twice a day. You know, so two pills a day. Then I take this prednisone, 5 tablets for 3 days, 4 tablets for 3 days, 2 tablets for 5 days, and then 1 tablet daily until it runs out. Now, the thing about Bell palsy is it can take anywhere from a couple weeks to 6 months to go back to normal or to heal somewhat. But there are cases where it was permanent. Maybe, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this is permanent. I don't know. Pray for me, y'all, pray. But they also gave me an eye ointment that like kills and prevents bacteria, because when I'm blinking, the eye is not blinking properly. And that's one way to keep bacteria out and all that. Well, that's not happening for this eye, so I have to put like this gel liquid like 4 times a day in the pocket of my eye, which is very easy to put in. One, because I do wear contacts at times, and two, the eye doesn't want to blink, so you know, it's all right. It's like a win-win. Put in there or whatever. And then I had to go to the store and buy liquid, like gel drops, not like tear drops, but the gel drops to moisten my eye at night before bed, because it's possible that when I sleep, even though I close my eyes, this eye could still be open and they don't want it to get dry and get infections and all that. And it's just like, when a woman told me I should get a patch to put on my eye, girl, I really can't. I already struggle to put a stocking cap and a bonnet on my hair at night. And you want me to put a slick rick patch on my hair? Oh, I don't think I can do it. Let me see how these gel drops work. Right. But it's just aggravating because now I have to go to work and out in public looking like this. Like this! Partly being able to talk, and I always smile. I'm a very goofy person. And this is what you get. I'm looking at it this way because I'm looking at myself. But this is what you get. And it's just like, okay. They'll be like, oh, he's trying to be funny. I mean, I can't really be mad. Like, I'm squinching my eyes, like, what is this? Like, I'm trying to give you the evil eye. And bitch, like, I'm winking at you. I just don't know. So I'm going to try, don't hold me to it, at least maybe 2 to 3 times a week, do an update on how my symptoms are going and what I've been doing. I think tomorrow I'm probably gonna go and try to get some vitamins, because I've seen a lot of people take a lot of vitamins too, and they have better success, I guess, they feel like. So I'm gonna go and do that. I'm gonna take my medicines like I'm supposed to, and I'm gonna keep trying to move it. Like, see, I can go that way. I can't go this way. Yeah. Look at that. And used to, because it's from the Bell Palsy before, when I would kiss, it was still a little, like, lefty, you know, a little righty, because this is my right side. But this eye would squinch. So it would be almost like that, but not all the way. So it was weird to me. So maybe with this stuff that I have to take and do when I come back, it's going to be, like, regular. I can be regular again. But I'm just praying that's not permanent and that it's not any permanent damage, you know. But this is my first video. I'm gonna try to keep this up, because y'all, on Facebook, I got some good videos on there that people tune in and they watch and they laugh and they comment, and I talk about different stuff, different people. So I think I'm gonna try to bring it over here to YouTube and see if y'all like it too. Everybody has been telling me for years, make a YouTube channel, make a YouTube channel. It's just like, I don't got time. I work a full-time job and a side job. Ain't nobody got time for that. But I need to make time, because who knows. And so I was like, well, this right here, this is the perfect way to start doing my videos, you know? Show people this, because, like, when I tell people, like, oh, I got Bell Palsy, they're like, what? Look, I'm trying to be like, you see that? You see this? It's like, what? You like, what? Bell, who that is? No, Bell Palsy. So, as you can see, it's probably backwards. Do you see this backwards? It's backwards. But yeah, Bell Palsy. B-E-L-L, put a space, P-A-L-S-Y. Y'all need to Google it, look more into it. And I really don't know what brings it on, because the last one I had a few years ago, I think I had a sinus infection, because my sinuses were draining and all that. So I feel like it started from that. But now, I don't know what it is. I sleep with the AC on at night. So sometimes when I wake up, I'm stopped up. But I didn't think that would do anything. I've been doing that for years. I can't sleep unless I'm cold. So it's just, I don't know. But this time I knew it was Bell Palsy. And the difference between Bell Palsy and a stroke is, because when you have Bell Palsy, it's just like one side of your face. No more. This side of your face. Look at that. I'm smiling. You see, like, so it's one side. Where a stroke, it's usually like the body, the one side of the body, not just the face. Everything, you see, like, everything else works perfectly fine. But just this over here is just doing the most. Well, actually, it's not doing nothing at all. But you get what I'm saying. It's just like, that's how you can tell Bell Palsy. And it's the upper part of your face and the lower part. There's some infections you can get that will just affect the lower part, but not the upper. With Bell Palsy, they always check to make sure your At least I went and got my eyebrows done this week. And my eyebrows are on fleek. But anyway, well, this has been our first video. I hope y'all like it. I guess comment and let me know what I can do different. Yes, I'm in my bathroom. Bitch, don't judge me. I think it has the best lighting. So, it is what it is. Yeah, just let me know, and I'll try to come back later on in the week and give y'all another video about how I've been doing, and I will talk about other stuff than Bell Palsy, I promise. But my first one is got to be about Bell Palsy. I don't know who that bitch was and where this came from, but it's got to go. Yes. So, thank you. I guess to like it, share it. Subscribe. I mean, I'm not big on subscriptions right now, but there will be more videos. So, thank you again. Bye. Love ya. Oh, see, I can make the noise, but behind the hand, you know, it's only, yeah, half, but bye. Thanks.